So guys, this is a website about lizardpoint.com. Today I will tell you about division. We will play a game and I will tell you about a very simple method. So here is a website. You can see. So here are so many topics here. Look at here. I have chosen division. So here are levels, level 1, level 2, level 3. So I'm going to choose level 3 and let's go. Just wait a second. I'll show you a game. This is a worksheet. Here are so many worksheets on this website. But today I will tell you about the games. How can you play a division game? Just wait a second. Here you can see self-graded questions to do online and printable worksheet and answer. Online maths, worksheets. Here are addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, decimal, percentage, fraction worksheet. And here are the games, questions, quizzes, you can say. So let's play division game. I'm going to choose the level 3. Let's go. Just wait a second. So question number 1 is 57 divided by 3. So what you have to do, divide 57 into 3. So you have to learn the table of 3. So 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. If we take 6, so we have to choose the number here that will be smaller than 5. 3 2s are 6 will be greater than 5. So we will not take this. That number will be smaller. So 3 1s are 3. But if we take 3 1s are 3, so this one is smaller than 5. So that means 2 number are less in 5. So we will give 2 to 7. So here 7 will be 27. So 3 1s are 3. Write 3. 3 9s are 27. 3 1s are 3. And we have given 2 to 7. So here is 27 number now. So 3 9s are 27. Check the answer. Yes, the answer is correct. You can see here. 57 divided by 3 is equal to 19. Now the next question, 21 divided by 7. Very simple, 7 threes are 21. That one is difficult. 92 divided by 4. How can you solve this? Again, we have to choose the number that will be smaller than 9 or equals to 9. So 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. 4 3s are 12. And if we take the lower number, 4 2s are 8. So 4 2s are 8. That means one number is less than 9. So we will give 1 to 12. 1 to 2, like ones. Like here is 12. So 4 3s are 12. That means our answer is 23. Let's check the answer. That one is very easy. 6 4s are 24. Our answer is right. 92 divided by 4 is 23. Now the next question is 24 divided by 6. 6 4s are 24. Very easy. 6 5s are 30. 6 5 are 30. 6 6 are 36. Very easy. 6 6 are 36. Oh, that one is wrong. I have done something wrong. 66. That the number was 66. Okay. So now the number is 8. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 9 will be the greater than 8. So we will take 3 2s are 6. 3 2s are 6. That means 2 number is less in making 8. So we will give 2 to 7. Now here is 27 number and 3 9s are 27. Now check the answer. Yes, the answer is correct. 6 9s are 54. Check the answer. Now 5 is greater than 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. 6 will be greater than 5. So we will take 2 2s are 4. And 2 2s are 4. That means one number is left in making 5. So we will give 1 to 6. So here it is 16. And 2 8s are 16. So our answer is 28. So 56 divided by 2 is 28. So this is a division game. Let's play another game. I'll show you some more games. We will play some more games about division. Now this time I'm going to take level 2. Let's go. Here you have to tell the remainder. 3 2s are 6. If we take 3 2s are 6. And the remaining number will be 1. Check the answer. 3 2s are 6. 7 1s are 7. That means one number is need to make 8. 7 1s are 7. And the remaining will be 1. Four 1s are 4. And then 1. Again. 4 1s are 4 and 1. 7 1s are 7. We need 1 to make 8. 8 minus 7 is 1. 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. 5 minus 4 is 1. 6 1s are 6. 8 minus 6 will be 2. 4 1s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 4 2s are 8. 8. 9 minus 8 is 1. 2 3s are 6. 7 minus 6 will be 1. 6 1s are 6. 7 minus 6 will be 1. So, this is a website I found that will be very useful for the student who wants to practice about the division. I hope you like this video.